Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Caitlin for those of you that are new here, and if you're not, welcome back. Thank you so much for being here today. That was a weird thing with my fingers. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you a banana lemon muffin recipe. They are vegan, delicious, healthy, nutritious, and so easy. In today's video, just so it's a little more enjoyable to watch and visually stimulating, I am just showing you my cooking the muffins, but you will find in the bottom bar or the description box below the actual recipe with the amounts and the measurements. I made these muffins, it was like 3 or 4 days ago, and right now we have 2 left after eating them ourselves and sharing them with friends and family. So I do hope that you enjoy this recipe. If you make them, please let me know. I would love to hear from you. Yeah, if you enjoyed today's video, please be sure to give it a like and subscribe to my channel. Be kind to yourself, be kind to others, and with that, we'll get right into the recipe. Oh, I know what I wanted to say. The word on the street, do not sub coconut flour into the recipe. It doesn't work, they will fall flat, and I don't want you to have that experience. So no coconut flour in this recipe.
Thank you.
I dropped the ball a little bit. I forgot to preheat the oven. So two things while I'm waiting for the oven to preheat and get the muffins in there. The batter is delicious, so do yourself a favor and make sure that you try the batter before you put it all in the muffin cups. And then another tip that I personally really enjoy is, well, it's kind of like twofold. You take all the ingredients out before you actually start baking. That way you know you have all the ingredients and there's no sneaky surprises while you're cooking or baking. And then the second thing that just, I feel like, makes your life much easier while you're in the kitchen, once you're done with the ingredient, put it away. It just makes for a much cleaner space. It makes it more calming, more relaxing, and more enjoyable than to be in the kitchen. Now that the muffins are in the oven, I can no longer procrastinate working out. So I'm gonna head downstairs. The last time I made these, they did have to cook, I'm not even kidding, almost 40 minutes. So I imagine it's going to be quite similar today, but I will let you know exactly how long that time frame was. If you noticed when I was filling up the muffin cups, they are quite large muffins. So that's why the cooking time, I imagine, just takes a little bit longer. We'll see how long they have to cook today.